know it's Zoo Baby Month at the Cincinnati Zoo.
And today we're taking you to the nursery to meet Rocco, the baby wallaby.
You talk about Zoo Baby Month. This is a treat. For the first time in years, the Cincinnati Zoo has a baby wallaby. This is little Rocco. He's 8 months old. You can come down to the zoo and see him. He lives at night in the zoo nursery, but you'll also see him out on the zoo grounds with the keepers. At this stage, he likes to nibble on fruit like strawberries, papayas, and things like that, but he also still gets a bottle. And that's because kangaroos take a long time to grow up. You know, they're marsupials. And so when he was born, he was like an embryo. He was less than 2 ounces. Climbed up into his mom's pouch. This is a pretend pouch where he still likes to climb. Right now he's over 2 pounds, and eventually he'll be much bigger than that. He'll wander the zoo grounds in a little harness so folks can interact with him at the children's zoo. But you should come down because he is one of the cutest zoo babies ever. There's 55 species of kangaroo in all. Some are quite small, some are quite big. And he's a relatively common species. They fill the same niche as the white-tailed deer does here, but that's where they live, in Australia. Here in the zoo nursery, for Zoo Baby Month, I'm Thane Maynard.
Thane, thank you very much, and be sure to tune in next week when we introduce you to baby Taken. Until then, you can catch up with past reports on our website. That's what it says. It could be talking. I don't know. Log on to WLWT.com. That's a popular DVD out starring Liam Neeson. Click on News 5 today and look for Zoo View.